Hey guys, welcome to Wrestling Days and welcome to this Strong Style Toy Hunt. We are here in Warsaw having a look to see if we can find Elite Series 57. I thought we would pop into Asda first, have a look, see what they've got. They've got a pretty smart looking Bayley and a very smug looking Roman Reigns. Look at the grin on his face there. He's next to this stump. Is he the new Emperor? Maybe he's the new Emperor, who knows? We got Finn Balor at the back as well. Oh no, I've dropped them. Look, Bailey's face planted. So is Mojo Rowley. Who's this? Tripper. Oh, that doesn't matter. We got Sid Justice as well. This is an older figure. It's battered. Look at the packaging. As well as that, look, I've just found Prince Harry and Meghan Markle. Congratulations to you two. Not sure why you're living in a tent. Pretty sure you've got a lot of palaces to choose from, but fair enough. Whatever makes you happy. We got this poster as well. Look, it's a little bit out of date. Enzo's on there. He's not with the company anymore. Jericho doesn't wrestle that often. John Cena doesn't wrestle that often. Dean Ambrose is injured. Baron Corbin's on Raw. So is Bray Wyatt. So is Dolph Ziggler. So is Apollo Crews. Oh, God, they need to update this. They need a new poster and in a flash. they've got birthday cards as well. Look at this. Hey, birthday champ, says Roman Reigns. It's time. It's Vader time. We've got Sheamus on the front. Who's on the back? Is that Kalisto? Is he doing a poo? What's he doing? What's Kalisto doing on the back of this card? Let me know in the comments below. Look at this as well. Not the dead bunny. Down here, look, we've got a WWE superstar guide. This looks good. This looks good. I'm into this. Hello, Brian Pillman. Smiling away at me. We've got Gallows and Anderson. Let's put it up here. Let's open it properly. Let's find a fact, shall we? We've got Miz. Mojo Rowley. Here we go. Ricky the Dragon Steamboat. Did you know Steamboat's match with Randy Savage was voted the second best match on WWE.com? I did not know that, but now I know that. Thank you very much, Book. Check this, guys. I found Sadachu, Sad Pikachu, and I found wrestling pajamas. On here we've got John Cena, but you can't see him. We've got Roman Reigns, we've got AJ Styles, we've got Kevin Owens. This is awesome. There's nothing on the back. Will that fit me? Will that fit me? Kind of fits me. I think that I might take this. I think this fits. Let's jump over to Smith's then, guys. No more messing around. Let's see if we can find... We're having a party and you're invited! Yes! 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 I love a good party! Wow, is that today? Let's get inside. Let's get over to the wrestling stuff. Let's have a look and see. Have they got Elite Series 50? Yes! They do! Ty Dillinger straight in there. 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. Look at that jacket. This figure is awesome. I was going to say it's on fire, but one of these figures actually is on fire. Seth freaking Rollins is on fire. There he is. Look, he's on fire. This figure is on fire. We need to buy this, guys. We can't afford for him to burn it down. Look at this figure. It is absolutely incredible. I love that ring attire. It's very brave as well to have that. I'm surprised he hasn't burnt down the packaging. So what else have we got? We got Scotty Too Hotty. I bet he is Too Hotty up there because he's right next to Seth. But yeah, we got Scotty Too Hotty, $19.99. Comes with a jacket, glasses. That's what, I'm pretty sure this is what I wear at home. This is my lounging around the house attire. So yeah, Scott, who else is in this series? Baron Corbin, Ty Dillinger, Seth Rollins, Jeff Hardy, Shinsuke Nakamura. There's the Jeff Hardy look, reborn by fate. Really cool figure. No face paint on this one. It's not like the entrance greats, but really smart figure. Arm sleeves and great tattoo detail. No United States Championship though. There's one, look, Kevin Owens. Kevin Owens has stolen Jeff Hardy's United States Championship. We've got Shinsuke Nakamura. Yes. Look at that. The same shirt that I've got on today. Why is he sniffing his hand? What's he doing? Is he punching himself in the face? Why would he do that? That's not strong style. So, yeah, a bit bizarre pose-wise. I'm kind of into it. It's always good to sniff your hand every now and again. But, yeah, that figure. There we are. Look, me and Shinsuke posing it out in Smith's. We got Baron Corbin as well with his Money in the Bank briefcase. Great figure. This is absolutely brilliant. Loads of tattoo detail. Comes with that blue Money in the Bank briefcase, which he cashed in, didn't win the title because he's an idiot. And he's got loads of detail on his trousers, on his ring attire, which looks really smart. And he's got that t-shirt that says EOD, End of Days. Never, Baron! Never, come at me, bro! Come, yeah, burn him down, Seth! Burn him down! You failed. You failed, Seth. What we got here, look, The Miz. He's got no price. I can only imagine he's free. We got Rich Swann, £15. And it comes with that cruiserweight title. I did just see, actually, a kid's cruiserweight chat. There it is, look. Look, that is nice. That is nice. I could be really tempted to pick this up. Just looks really smart. There's a lot of detail. It's the shiniest thing I've ever seen in my life. And as well as that, we've got some old elites. Here we can see Alexa Bliss, £10. Ken Shamrock, £10. That's a great figure. I love the robe on that. We got Kevin Owens again. Now he's stolen Brock Lesnar's Universal Championship. Where do you get off, Kevin? Huh? Where do you get off? All right, put him on the list. Put him on the list, Jericho. There he is, look, Jericho with the list and a scarf. I think you get a little pen as well. But the range is absolutely incredible at the moment. Smith's, thanks to Seth Rollins, is on fire. And we got another Kevin. The new basics. The new basics are here. Basic 84. This is the face of America. You can't see his face because of the sticker. It's a sham. It's all falling apart. We got the new Dean Ambrose as well. Really smart t-shirt. Love that. I think the detail on that t-shirt is fantastic. Nice little facial expression as well. That is a great Dean Ambrose. Who else is in this? Rusev and Finn Balor. Naomi, we're going to feel the glow there. Naomi, feel the glow, yes. Loving this. Look at this figure. Look at the detail. Love the gloves. And at the bottom of her shoes, different colours as well. Nice face scan on there. Good hair sculpt. Man, I'm into that figure. Might have to pick that up as well. Didn't know all these new figures were out, guys. This is insane. I didn't bring enough money. What else have we got? Rusev, Rusev, Rusev. Yes, it's Rusev Day right now. This is an older Rusev. He's got like the big sideburns. And instead of it saying Rusev Day, happy Rusev Day, by the way, it says Mashka with a Mashka kick, knocks over AJ Styles. We got Finn Balor as well, brand new basic, really classy, really like the white armband and the black arm sleeve. He's broke his foot. Oh no, he's broke his foot. It doesn't matter, he's still a cool looking figure. I have no idea what I'm gonna buy. I wanna buy like literally all of it. Like one of everything, but I just don't have that much money. This Elite, I keep meaning to pick this up as well. Alicia Fox, I mean, it's not the greatest figure in the world, but I don't have one, so I should get it. And now it's only £7. It's like, I think we'll take Alicia Fox. And I think we'll take the Naomi, because I am feeling the glow. How do you not take that Seth Rollins? Look at that figure. I think we're going to have to take this as well. Burn it down! Oh, man. I'm taking that. I think we'll take that. I think we're... Oh, I'm knocking all this. What's going on? Scotty Too Hotty, obviously not had him in the line before, so we need that. The Revival 15 power. Mama Days, have you got any spare money? Oh, I need more money. I've already got that James Ellsworth. And I want the Ty Dillinger, but he's not 10, he's 20. Right, I'll take it as well. Guys, I've got to go. I'll see you next time.